A car hanging vertically on the wall of a three-story building in Changchun, North China's Jilin province. It's not a novel way of parking the vehicle. It's not even a real car. The owner says it took him 2 months to build the decoration tracks on the wall and hand the full exterior of the vehicle onto it. On the first floor of the same building is a car body shop, which is run by the car owner.